Charlotte County News team, some first responders will be forced to work from out of a bank if Dorian comes our way. Their current building is not safe for major storms. NBC2's Claire Lavazorio is live with the plan to evacuate.
Let's take a look inside this Poor Charlotte Credit Union off of Kings Highway. Follow me inside. If you take a look, you can see there are chairs all the way against the wall, plenty of room for people to stay here, and even 15 cases of water bottles ready for Charlotte County deputies and their families. It's a building not built to weather the storm.
Any strong winds or anything could create damage where it would be unsafe for us to be in.
36 Charlotte County deputies call District 3 home base. But hunkering down at the office isn't safe because the Promenade's mall building isn't hurricane rated. To add to the danger, it's in a low-lying flood zone.
We institute what's called an AB shift where they work 12 on, 12 off. There's no days off. Everybody's hands on.
The county confirms the only hurricane rated sheriff's building is in Englewood. All others were built to Florida Building Code standards in effect at the time of their construction or repair. But thanks to Jody Innes, the deputies will be taken care of.
I said, of course. This building is hurricane rated. It's like a tank in here.
Lake Michigan Credit Union on Kings Highway is opening its doors for deputies and their families. A second floor equipped with a kitchen, locker room, and showers.
We have a generator off the side of the building that goes off and it starts up the whole building.
We'll get the deputies through even the worst of weather.
We're happy to do it. Lake Michigan is happy to do this for the community. They are open for it.
We have confirmed a new District 3 office is in the process of being built off of Loveland Boulevard. And while it won't be ready for this hurricane season, it will be ready for the season of 2020. I'm live in Charlotte County, Claire Lavazorio, NBC2.